Man sentenced to life in prison for killing a Blount County man with a hatchet. The Blount County District Attorney says a jury convicted Justin McNeil of killing Myron Beavers in 2015. Beavers was found dead in his home in Bluntsville. McNeil was sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole, which Beavers' family supported. Another man, Clifton Ridgway, still awaits trial in that case.